both groups are passionate about their reasons for being in Elizabethton. Despite their differences of opinions and the large concerns regarding the protests, most of the gathering remained peaceful.
Some people got the idea that this group of people, many of them who I know and deeply respect, were here for some kind of violence. And that's just not the case.
The New Panthers Initiative's planned protest at the covered bridge in Elizabethton on Saturday raised concerns from people in the area.
We don't want a group that comes in and creates the havoc that these groups have been associated with. I mean, I realize that the Black Lives Matter members, they're not always associated with the violence, but often people that come with them are.
The Elizabethton Police Department standing between barriers set up for both protesters and counter-protesters of the Black Lives Matter initiative.
I think they're doing an excellent job in allowing both sides to speak their mind.
It's not about the fight, it's not about win, it's not about color or whatever, and everybody just wants to one-up everybody.
Members of the Black Lives Matter initiative wished a conversation between the two groups could have happened before Saturday's event.
I'm disappointed that there was no dialogue between different groups until today, when it could have been avoided by happening earlier.
Through the chanting, a conversation did occur between several group members from both sides.
We just want to spread awareness to people and let them know that we're not here out of hate. We're here out of love because we want them to understand that we're tired of being looked over.
In Elizabethton, Kristen Gallant, News Channel 11.